Holy moly. Yes. Hey guys, it's Neerdo Live. That's right, guys, back for another episode of Labyrinth of Refrain. So we're in episode 9 now, guys, and last episode recap, I just fell again another pitfall. So I got damaged, There, I was able to, I just healed up myself before I ended the episode, because I think that's all that happened, right? I fell, we got to meet more people in the story of the game, the two soldiers, and a little boy who was watching the puppet show, because there was a puppet show that episode, so yeah, that's what happened. So for today, we're gonna come back through where I fell off, and we're gonna go through the dungeon and see if it's gonna be any harder enemies. So we're one floor down more, so usually when that happens the enemies get harder, and hopefully we get to fight another boss, hopefully. So that's it, guys. As always, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of the episode, the game, and all that stuff. And also, as always, also thank you so much for all the support with the channel. I can't thank you guys enough for that. So that's why I always, in every video, I give thanks to all you guys, because this channel would be nothing without you. So let's start playing the game, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this episode. Let's see what enemies lie beyond this floor. Scoot through the residence and refrain. No one knows the secret. What? They didn't have to be invisible. What? You got first on their side. Escape is useless. Ooh, another seal shield. Oh my gosh. Gosh. Oh wow. Wow. Level up. Should do the 10 hike on Metatronia. Not yet.
There. Here I come.
That looks so weird. Oh my gosh, 520?
Bye.
Holy moly. Yes. Ooh, starry fur cap. Nice. Yeah, I think I shouldn't ding the mana level. Press start to give up, but you'll lose everything. If you can't leave the level, you'll have to give up. What's great dungeons and exits. Huh. There has to be a way. Let me see. What's another possible? That's the pitfall there. Look, there's another one there. Let me see. Okay. Ooh, another silver spoon. Thank you. Ooh, I got a new. Gonna get a new puppet. There's any here. Nope, nothing. Ooh. Going to protect treasure points. String footwear. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Nice. Okay, nothing.
What? pain.
Let's go back. Ooh, level up. All right, guys, that is the end of this episode. Pretty nice. We were able to, because we have that new wall breaker ability, we are able to break through walls, and there's actually hidden pathways in it that that has treasures. So we were able to get a lot of treasures. So we upgraded our armor and our weapons. So we got a little legendary weapons, some epic and some rare. So that is so good, guys. So we are getting better and better equipped for this labyrinth. And as far as as exploring that floor, the enemy wasn't that bad. It wasn't that hard, but you start to see that it's getting there, like the enemies are starting to get harder. So that's good. You know, it's always good that the pacing of the game is it doesn't go like hard really quick, but you know, slowly, so that, you know, sometimes if the game is like that, like the jump to a level is too much, then it's that then the progression is kind of like halted, and you have to you have to grind even more instead of enjoying it. You know, I mean, like the grind is good, but sometimes if it's like you gotta grind like 5 hours just to fight in the new dungeon, then it'll be just too much and it's not fun anymore. So yeah, I mean, the progression is just right for this game, so I like that. And that's it for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. As always, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and let me know in the comments down below what you guys think and all that fun stuff, guys. And I'll try my best to comment back as fast as possible. And I do enjoy reading your comments, guys, and it helps me keep doing videos, because it's you guys say a lot of supportive things, and thank you. And without you guys, as always, that my channel would be nothing without you. So thank you so much, and I hope I see you guys again in another episode of Labyrinth of Refrain. Alright, guys, bye-bye.